Following a dismal 3-11 CFL season, Edmonton has cleaned house, firing general manager Brock Sunderland and coach Jamie Elizondo. NFL week starts early tomorrow because of Thanksgiving, south of the border. Three games, Chicago and Detroit, and Vegas playing Dallas and Buffalo against New Orleans.
Timeout has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.